re-putting the gates up after we had taken them down to get welded. So this is the second gate. The first one already got put up. This one we're just trying to get it so that the bottom here isn't such a huge hole. So we're using the skid steer, filling it with some dirt. And then this beauty should just close and look new. Looks like it needs a little more dirt because it's a pretty big hole in the bottom.